this cable and test it. Upon testing it, let me zoom out here. You can see that there's 2-4. Pretty okay. The issue that I was having was on the CKP sensor return, I had that same voltage. But here, I don't. So it's not a PCM issue. This PCM is good.